sun goes down, it'll actually be an easier time to hit for both teams.
And now, talking about shadows and sunlight, that might very well sum up Billy Chappell. Long has he stood in the brilliant sunshine in his great 19-year career, but now battling back from an 8-11 record this year, trying to fight his way out of the shadows back into the sunlight. He'll be facing Mike Robinson, followed by Jonathan Warble, and then Sam Tuttle. Bottom of the first inning, no score, and the Yankees coming up.
What's he looking at?
He's looking at the clouds. You okay, Chap? Chappy! You okay?
Trying to take my hand off?
Sorry.
Just let me sip for that juice. Warm me or something.
I feel a little harder than usual today. There's your warning.
Chap, don't throw it away too early.
Today I'm throwing hard, Gus.
You and me? One more time?
Why not?
Hello, Mike.